Look what the wind blew in. Not by. Buying or selling, no pressure. It's not like I need to feed my family. Considering the war, you're... Lucky you can still buy and sell items. Stay safe.
My husband loves to sew. He used to make clothes for the whole family. Now he makes...
Saval says I shouldn't be doing this. I am teaching you to protect yourself.
Ah, the tourist. I'm Amita. This is Badra.
Hi.
Keep walking. Look, I overreacted back there. We're at war. We keep losing soldiers, the work keeps piling up.
Is there anything I can do? I'm not a soldier, but I want to help.
Okay. Sure. There's a farm not far from here. Kanan runs it, but she's old and she could use your help with some wild animals. I need you to keep the hides intact, so use this. Badra. What are you... Pick it up. Try again.
Amita sent me over. She said you might have some kind of wild animal problem. Hey, Amita, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Wolves are a common nuisance for Kanan's farm. She's killed off a number of them, but this year they're especially aggressive, and I'm worried about her. There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh? I think Kanan has supplies stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
Yeah. Ah!